Here we go, in the kitchen, not because we're cooking, but Miss Enya Flack is saying that what she has that is good for our skin, Enya, you're saying that this still comes from the kitchen somehow. How does this work?
That's
I'm curious
right.
here.
Well, basically the idea is that, you know, various baking ingredients, you don't have to use them necessarily just for baking.
Okay.
There are a lot of baking ingredients are also in beauty products, believe it
really?
Or not. Yeah.
Okay, you're about to school
samples.
Me. I'm curious
I'm
here.
I'm going to school you.
You took the lid off all these things, and let me just start with the smell, the fragrance of a lot of these. It smells like you could eat it.
It's pretty good.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah,
all right,
I'm hungry standing here.
What you got?
Well, first of all, from Civilized Cosmetics, well, this is their organic sugar scrub in vanilla. Sugar and vanilla. This is 100% natural product. It's made from organic sugar cane, organic coconut oil, as well as vanilla extract. And Castile soap, which is an all-natural plant or vegetable oil-based soap.
And for those that have never used scrubs, a lot of people have, but it just helps, especially this time of year is great when you have dry skin.
Mm-hmm.
Just kind of, I don't want to use the word peel, but it just takes that outer layer off.
Exactly, and it's nice because it's not only does it exfoliate, but it's great for sensitive skin as well, so pretty much anyone can use
okay.
it.
Okay, good
yeah.
to know.
Yeah.
All right, the next thing, I see cocoa.
Cocoa butter. Do you like cocoa butter?
Like, do I eat it? I don't know. I don't know. I've never used it.
You can actually use it. You can use it in replace of regular butter, and it lowers the fat content, believe it or not.
All right, I'll be shopping.
But in this case, this is from Utama Spice. This is their Cocoa Love Body Butter, and this is from a company based in Bali, Indonesia, that has been making all-natural aromatherapy products for 29-plus years now. And this product here is great for moisturizing. Also, it's made from just cocoa butter, vanilla cinnamon-infused virgin coconut oil. Lots to get out there, but
wow.
that's all it's made from. So very healthy, wonderful for you.
That's almost all my favorite food groups.
And it keeps you smelling like chocolate all day if you wear it.
Who doesn't want that? Okay, so now we've got some lip stuff.
Right. Now, these aren't necessarily made from baking ingredients, but they're named after them. These are from Full Beat Beauty, which is a company by Tiffany Haas. And her lip collection includes this beautiful raisin-colored lipstick, which I think is gorgeous, kind of a deep red that's going to be really popular this season. And also her ginger spice lip stay. This stuff stays on all day long. Matte lips are going to be very popular for the fall as well. And so this gives you a beautiful matte but metallic look.
Ooh, okay, that's good. I like that. And those are cheap, too. They're just over $11. I was looking at
there
that.
There you go. You're great price.
Okay, so we got milk and honey. I see a lot of different things out now.
Right. This is from BCL Spa. This is their milk and honey with white chocolate massage cream. Doesn't that sound amazing?
It does. I really want to take a scoop of
it. Well, try it. Try it if you like. This is white chocolate is actually just loaded with antioxidants. So this is wonderful for you. Also great for softening your skin, of course. This is good for hands, feet, and body. Leisure and also fights against free radicals and other environmental pollutants. So fantastic product.
Last but not least, I see more vanilla.
That's right. More vanilla. You can't get enough of it. This is from La Vanilla, which is called the Healthy Company. This is their pure vanilla products. We've got their deodorant, which is filled with essential oils, as well as vanilla and freesia, which is really soothing. And also, once again, their body butter, which has Madagascar vanilla, tonka bean oil, pure shea, and cocoa butter, as well as olive oil. Once again, makes you feel great all day long.
It seems that everything, you might pay just a few more dollars, but everything is going that organic, more natural, plant-based.
Not just what you put on in your body, but what you put on in your body as
well. Yeah, it's very important. All right, this is good stuff. Thank you very much for coming in here. Again, we don't recommend eating any of this, but if you're looking for the fountain of youth, this is at least a good place to start. Can I try some of this?
Please.
It's going to be
Go
okay?
For it.
Okay. Not in the mouth. You're going to put on your hands.
There you